put on the only on the monitor and you want to see the reflection on the audience.